नमस्कार, आई वेलकम टू द वाइट लोटस स्पिरिचुअलिटी चैनल। आई विंग कमांडर संतोष शर्मा। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट जेमस्टोन्स, हाउ टू वेयर एंड टू वेयर इन विच फिंगर। इट्स लॉट ऑफ कंफ्यूजन अबाउट द वेयरिंग प्रोसेस एंड द प्रोसीजर। लेट मी टेल यू इन वेरी सिंपल वे दैट दे आर द फाइव तत्वस, फाइव बेसिक एलिमेंट्स। दिस इज फायर एलिमेंट, दिस इज द air element, this is ether element, this earth element, and the water element. In the water element you can wear moti, that is pearl. In the earth element you can wear ruby for the sun and coral for the Mars. In this finger you can wear for Saturn, that's the blue sapphire, because the ether and akash we talk about. So Shani, that is Saturn, blue sapphire and diamond for Venus. Venus and Saturn are friends. Then Rahu, that is Gomith, Hesamite, and for the Ketu, that is Cat's Eye. So these four gemstones can be worn on this finger. In this finger you wear yellow sapphire for coral, as you can see. In this finger we do not wear any kind of ring, gemstone. Now when you wear those gemstones, what precautions you should take? One is that don't use your fingers or hands to clean the commode if you have put the acid or any strong chemicals. So protect it from chemicals. Dishwashers also, see that you get herbal dishwashers, powerful chemically based dishwashers can be dangerous and bad for the stones, because the chemicals will react and the stone may lose its color. If the stone is artificial, obviously nothing will happen to it, but if you are wearing a real gemstone, natural gemstones, it will react to acids and all kind of chemicals. So as a general rule, you should protect all your stones from chemicals. About another stone, emerald, I have not spoken about. The emerald has to be worn on the left hand small finger if you are a right handed person. If you are a left handed person, then reverse. There is no gender discrimination in the sense that it is not something for the male and something for the woman. It is not like that. It is male and female. It depends only on the right hand, or you are a left handed person. That's all. There are no other rules to wear gemstones. One precaution, some people are in the habit of removing gemstones again and again all the time. Don't do it, because the gemstones take a lot of time to get tuned to your body frequency, and if you keep on removing it, it requires again a lot of time to get tuned to your body frequency. Don't do that and keep on removing the stone. About the emerald stone, please take precautions that when you wear emerald stone, once in a while put little oil on it, because it is susceptible to the moisture. The dry, the moisture content is less, then it may crack. Swing Commander Santosh Sharma, Namaskar. Thank you very much for watching the video. अधिक जानकारी के लिए हमारे वेबसाइट को लॉगिन करें www.whitelotusspirituality.com। संपर्क साधने के लिए वेबसाइट में सभी लिंक दिए गए हैं। ये वीडियो को आप लाइक करते हैं तो शेयर करें, लाइक करें और सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें। मैं विंग कमांडर संतोष शर्मा, वाइल्ड स्पिरिचुअलिटी के संस्थापक। नमस्कार, खुश रहें।